8.
Oh my god.
This was the expedition. Yeah, was. A full and accurate copy of the symbols in the room with the pillars is most important. Devote yourself to it. I wish it to be completed by the time I rise tomorrow. In particular, pay attention to the symbol I have labeled as seed. I believe it to be the crystal orb that I seek. Clue to the whereabouts will see you rewarded, well rewarded. Kahid will take on Daniel's duties. You are to commence evacuation of the side tunnels immediately. Break down the Roman walls if you must. They are irrelevant. Anything older than Roman, investigate. If there are any more markings, such as are in the room with the cage, I wish to hear about them. Any records, carvings, or signs that resemble an amulet or bracelet, wish to hear about them. Any round stone of crystal, do not touch it on pain of death, but summon me at once. How dare I what?
How did we get to this, huh? And how did you grow so fast? I hope you're right. Oh, this is Richards. He was here.
I don't care. Following her is insane. I won't. Richard, come back! Richard!
They left us. Richard and Alex, I don't remember why.
Jesus, are you okay?
We need to get out of here soon.
Let me see. So, whatever I need for the array. Is back up in here. And off to the side there. Oh, I ruined it. She is absolutely drawing this shit. You know, what's the title of this game called again? Amnesia Rebirth? I don't like how it says rebirth and there and we have a baby. An unborn baby. Diagram on the wall. Maps, ley lines, star charts, position on radio spectrum, akin to wavelength. Must test complete paths.
I suppose at least they can't be far. Well, they might as well be on the moon. Unless we can get out of here.
Perhaps there was once a real person called Tin Hanan, a leader of her people. If so, she is likely buried in the Tariq tomb far above us. There are other, much older stories that have been conflated with hers. Legends of the Grey Lady, a goddess who walks the desert. Legends of a healer. Legends of an empress. I think these are ancient memories of what truly happened in this place. Okay. Oh, I guess I was supposed to go back and remember what that shit was. Although what this is set to currently. So let's go back here real quick and let's go study the cage area. Does this have a symbol on it? No. So let's go up. Let me just check something real quick. God damn it. There we go. Okay. What are the symbols she has on there? Are those real symbols? Yes, they are. Huh. Well, all except one, really. Because that one is facing the wrong way. No, wait. So that one's fine, that one's fine, and that's fine. Oh, they're the symbols she already put down. However, they are the symbols here, so let's, no. Okay. Man, that tells me nothing. That right there.
Sudan, to a gold mine, to make it more efficient. Alex Darling's family were paying. I was doing some drawings. Jonathan, poor Jonathan. He was the engineer. How much use is gold in all of this?
Interesting. I keep getting caught on geometry. Thank you. Oh, so I can't turn this one. That might be it. So, let me think. They're not connecting, that's why. Okay, let me... So that line is to that line. That might be it. Hey! Oh, that's right. I need to actually, like, get that symbol. How do I get that symbol? Oh.
Well, I guess that worked. Let's hope that's fixed the portal. Oh. Hello. It's good to know I'm not alone. You should have a name. Salim and I, we never talked about it. His mother was Amara. So you shall be Amari. That works for a boy or a girl. Hello, little Amari.
That is kind of cute. All right, let's go.